Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm just gonna give you guys a quick update. Yeah, this, I know, like you might be bored of hearing a word of an update, but I can't do vlogs anymore because I lost my phone. I will try and get a camera though, and I'll try and edit stuff. Like, I'm bad at editing and I have no software. I can't afford it, and yeah, that's all I want to tell you guys. I can't vlog anymore. I can vlog with Harry though, that's the main thing. But I won't be getting the phone till December, so don't expect any vlogs till then. And, yeah. Hope you are all cool with it, and yeah. It just sucks. My school fucking sucks, hate it now. I wanna leave there. I was so fucking pissed. I am fucking angry at them. I was so angry today. It just wasn't good. So yeah, I might not go in tomorrow, it depends. Like, if I could even be fucking bothered with that school. Fucking shithole. Also, I've been away, like, I might just take a break for now, because I'm gonna have to deal with real life issues that, like, no one knows about. Like, if you do know what I've been telling, like, you know, my friends knows what's happening. Like, my friends all know what happened, and what I might be doing. Yeah, it really sucks how I don't have a phone anymore, but like, I am trying to track it down using Find My iPhone. Every opportunity I get, I'll try and find it. Happened at the park the other day, slipped out my pocket. Like, it slips out anywhere because it's like a shit phone. No, you can't keep it in your pockets for that long, and I don't know how a phone can go fucking missing. Like, literally, I was wearing a blazer and, like, there were zips on it. Then I put it inside, like, this pocket thing with zips. Still, it fell out for some reason. Fucking retarded. Or some bastard stole it, which I will fucking shank in the nans. And, yes, all I wanted to tell you about the update is no vlogs, no woof. Yeah, I might take a break, might upload tomorrow. We'll wait and see. See you in the next video. Peace.